Welcome to another episode of Shim Sham Shimmy series. My name is Mil, I'm a dance instructor at Danceport in New York City. In this video, we're gonna learn the fourth part of Shim Sham Shimmy, which is called half break. Are you ready? Tan 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 tan, Shim Sham Shimmy! Let me show you the step first, and then I will break it down for you. And ha shakudu, and ha shakudu, and break. And ha shakudu, and ha shakudu, and break. I'm sure you noticed that we already know half of the step. Yes, that's the break, and the rest is half break. Because the structure of this step, we repeat the half break twice, then we do the break, and then we repeat the half break again twice, and then we do the break. So what is the half break? I'm gonna turn my back towards you so you can see me a little bit better. And we're gonna jump on your right foot and then step on your left foot back. So you are kind of like rock stepping, a little bit like that, forward and back. And then we kick, ball, change. That's it. Let's try it one more time. You're gonna go forward, back, and kick, ball, change. So you're gonna go forward, back, kick, ball, change, forward, back, kick, ball, change. And we do it twice because this is half break and we always do the half break twice in order to fill the whole eighth count. That's why it is called half break, because we need two breaks to do the eighth count break. Let's do it one more time. We got forward, back, shuffle, ball, change, or kick, ball, change. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, kick, ball, change, and step, kick, ball, change. Oh, sorry, I forgot to remind you that we start on count of 8. So let's do this one more time. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, kick, ball, change. 8, step, kick, ball, change. What's coming next? Yes, the break. 2 times half break and then break. The break goes like this. Step, touch, step, half step, half step, out, in. You know that already, don't you? Perfect, let's do this twice. We got 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, kick, ball, change, and step, kick, ball, change, break. Step, step, half step, half step, out, in again. And step, kick, ball, change, and step, kick, ball, change, and step, half step, out, in. And now, let's try it with music. Connection between this step and the step from previous video, Tacky Annie, is pretty straightforward and you will get it right away. So let's try from the top with music. We have shim sham, push and crossover, then we have Tacky Annie, and we finish with half break. Let's try it. You got it. 1, 2, you know what to do. And hop, oh, double with your right. And hop, oh, double with your left. And hop, oh, double with your right. Break. And push, and push, and cross over, and I push it, push it. Cross over and push it, push it. Cross over and then, cross over and then, cross and hop, 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 again. Hop, 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 and hop, 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 break. And don't hop, and hop, and break again. So this was the first whole chorus of Shim Sham Shimmy routine. The second chorus is called a stop time chorus. And that means that instead of the break, step, touch, step, hop, step, out, in, which is the break, we are going to freeze. For the whole duration of the break, we're just gonna freeze. and then we continue with the step that follows after this break. Oh, okay, let's try it on the first part. We're gonna do shim sham three times, and then instead of the break, we're just gonna freeze and continue with crossover. We have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, double with your right, and 2, 2, 3, double with your left, and 3, 2, 3, double with your right, freeze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and a crossover, aha, kick crossover. You got the idea, don't you? So, when we do the crossover, there is no such a break of this, because the break, you know, is part of the crossover step. So there is no freeze. Then we have Tacky Annie. The Tacky Annie has the regular break, so we're gonna freeze. And then half break even has two breaks, so we're gonna freeze twice. You got it? All right, we try with music.
And things may come, and things may go, this is one thing you ought to do.
Here we go, and 1, 2, 3, double with your right, and 2, 2, 3, double with your right, and hope, and here comes the freeze, freeze, 5, 6, 7, 8, push, and push, cross over, and a push, and push, cross over, and a push, and push, cross over, and a cross over, and a help. There's a little intermission where you can mess around or itch, or you can just bounce into the rhythm of the music. All right, let's try it. First chorus, intermission, and then the second chorus. This time I'm gonna face you, so when you start with your right foot, I'm gonna actually start with my left foot, but we're gonna be on the same side, like in the mirror. A 5, 6, a 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, off, double with your right, and foot, double with your left, up, now again right, and break, and push, and push, and cross over, and push it, push it. Cross over and push it, push it. Cross over and a cross over and a cross and take it in. Hop, hop, hop. Up, up, and break. Now half break, up, and break. This is one thing you ought to know. Hey, double if you're right.
Five, six, seven,
push one, push two. Cross over and a push it, push it. Cross over and a push it, push it. Cross over and a cross over and a cross and take it away. Hop, yeah, hop, boom. One more time. Now we freeze, freeze.
Then you
double 5, 6, 7, and break.
Hit that
you. Freeze.
Hit one, two.
Hit one, two. And hop,
hop, hop. Hit that you. Hit that one,
yeah. Yes! You did great. Well done. Next time, we're gonna finish the whole routine. So, keep practicing. Keep getting ready for Shim Sham Relay. Because on May 26th, on Frankie Manning's birthday, little dance, Shim Sham Shimmy, all around the world. And that's fun, right?